A Westport woman facing charges for attacking the same man twice over the weekend. Police say 30-year-old Ting Lu was arrested Saturday for dragging a man down a stairs in a Westport home and into the garage. Police say when she bonded out, she went back and attacked him while he was sleeping. Lu has been ordered to stay away from that victim.